It may also be transmitted from mother to baby during pregnancy or at birth, resulting in congenital syphilis.
Dude, look at this channel. Look at this channel. It's a banana that says everything.
CMO and
Brew. I can't see how that could possibly go fucking wrong.
I mean, I don't know. It's having fun.
GGX gang gang bang bang wing ding walla walla bong bong ping pong try hard 7 class
small little white ball it'll
raise a lot but he is made.
Listen to it, listen to it, Tyler, you have to.
NIGG.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's enough. All right,
I know you're not supposed to hit on the girls with a boyfriend.
She has a boyfriend, guys.
I peed on myself, man.
Whoa!
Turn off the damn thing now. I'm not.
No, no, it's fine, it's fine. Oh my god.
Chug it.
Party down. What? It's fine. Michael Anthony.
I'll go get you one.
That's the cleaner.
Oh my god.
I'll go get it. No, it's fine. Wait, is this the guy playing it? Oh, it is. Wait, we gotta wait for the slap. Let's go. The perfectly timed slap.
Like an actual open right loot here. Chest here.
Oh, where you going, Cap?
I'm just standing over here. You can do whatever you like.
You want me to open that, Cap, for you?
Yeah, go ahead. Mr. Green, could you shoot that barrel, please?
No, don't shoot the barrel!
Did you see that? It's like a cartoon where the flash and his body evaporated.
There we go. Okay. With the gift sub from... Thank you for the gift sub to... Thank you for the gift sub. So thank you for the gift sub with the gift sub from... Welcome aboard. Thank you for the gift sub. And throw some hype in the chat for with the gift sub from and thank you for the gift sub.
That was without streaks, too. That was just early in the game. They just kind of blew the doors off.
Yeah, but as we continue through this series, yes, Maven is bald. That is a true sign right there. Yeah, no hair on that head.
I love our security team. I don't think we have a security team. So
but anyways, as
whatever you want.
As we go on, you have USS Texas.
You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless?
That's probably a good place to leave that. Oh, fuck, I need it. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Fuck! No, fuck!
Wow. Alright, I'm leaving now. Catch you guys later. GG's. Fuck this game. I'm out of here. Everybody can suck my fucking wiener. Alright? I never liked any of you guys. Fuck everything in existence. I'm gonna catch you guys on the next stream. Maybe, possibly, and maybe I'll never see you again. Who fucking knows, man? We'll leave it up in the air. And I'm not even sure about what I'm doing at all right now, except I'm sure I'm getting the fuck offline, because fuck everything. Suck my wiener.
This game is trash. Well, that's like your opinion, man.
Resident Evil remake was fucking amazing. I would venture to say that the Resident Evil remake of the original is probably one of the best remakes ever. Any game ever. Hands down. Fucking fight me. Oh my god. Seriously? Jesus fucking.
Speaking of shoes, by the way, if anyone in chat knows how I could get a pair of Future Crafts without spending $1,200, hit me up. Those look sweet.
Hey, you want that real fast? See what's going on?
Yeah, I'll see what you guys are talking about. Sorry, I'm...
Ooh!
Repeat what you just said. It didn't register.
Oh, it didn't register? Yeah, I said, speaking of shoes, if any of you guys in chat know how I can get Adidas Future Crafts without spending $1,200, let me know, because I really want to try those. Especially if we're going to keep doing
it. Yeah, so hard on this. It's crazy.
You did it.
Wait, you could drive the... Oh, what the hell? Oh! What? What?
The boathouse is ruined.
Get in!
What do you mean, get in?
Get in.
What the fuck do we get in?
It's perfect.
It's not.
Oh my god.
Can we flip it? What is this? This would happen, honestly.
I think it's because of the bridge.
I can't get out. I can't get out.
I'm upstairs.
No, you can get out from there.
Dude, are we actually all stuck?
No, yeah. Get out the window. Go through the window. Get to the window.
Should have gone up.
Africa's average IQ is 80. America's average IQ is 105. I mean, IQ is largely heritable. You can see then that, you know, you can black people are just genetically less intelligent than white people.
I get them at Arden. They have a good deal of 3 for $15 Canadian dollars. So I like those. Hey Seba, how's it going? Do you use voice meter?
Drop it.
No.